Yeah, I've heard the story.
No, it's true. It was a long time ago. The house burned down. The parents died, but their kids' bodies were never found.
Dun dun dun!
Guys, stop! You're creeping me out.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
I'm serious.
Get a room.
Those kids used to play in these woods, but one by one, they disappeared.
People used to come up here and leave stuff in case the kids were still alive. They left candles burning, but the candles moved in the
night. Stop it!
Nobody would let their kids come up here after that.
Like that guy last year?
Like he didn't just skip town or something? Don't tell me you're buying this.
No. I know one of the kids he was with. They were up here playing Wick, too.
For real?
Would you calm down?
What was that?
Someone's out there.
Can we go back now?
Quiet.
Please?
We're here. Don't take the blindfold off until we're gone. Good luck.
See you at 6 a.m. If you live...
Thank you. You hurt him, and I'll hurt you.
private property. Wait, someone actually lives up there? What are they, like 1,000 years old? Here's $2 for a new padlock. Can I go now?
Now, I will lay me down to sleep. Pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I die before I wake, pray the Lord my soul to take.
Channel is blow up. That can finally be our technology. We were on our way back home, and we totally heard something.
Totally! Like somebody sleeping. Snoring like a mother trucker.
Jack and Jill went up the hill, fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his bow. Jill came tumbling after.
Taketh with himself seven other spirits, more wicked than himself.
Think he'll like it, Mama?
Thank you.
Sure, I knew him. So what? We haven't hung out since junior high when he joined some website and stopped caring about real life.
Thank you.
It's just a made-up website. I thought the video was fake, but maybe not.
Thank you. She said what? I have no idea what this shit is. Isn't that your job? Fuck you.
It was a long time ago. The house burned down. The parents died, but their kids' bodies were never found.
Creepy.
That's messed up.
Their kids used to play in the woods, then one by one, disappeared.
People used to come up here and leave stuff in case the kids were still alive. They left candles burning, but the candles moved in the night.
Really?
Nobody would let their kids come up here after that.
Like that poor kid last year? Maybe they ran away?
No. It was our friend who disappeared.
What? Did you see that?
Something's out there.